The following is a Channel 5 special presentation.
Ooh, hi there. I'm Ozzie the Owl, and I'm afraid of the dark. That's why I always carry my flashlight. I know. Owls are supposed to love the dark. But this show is all about fears, about being scared, and about being abused. But most of all, it's about getting help. Now, I know you think this show is only for kids, but moms and dads, don't you run away, because this show is for you, too. Hey, who's playing with the lights? What kind of a thing is that to do to a little owl? I mean, what did I ever do to you? Turning out the lights when you know I'm scared of the dark. Oh, this forest has all kinds of creepy things in it. It's a good thing I always carry my flashlight. But it scares the dickens out of me.
Get that out! What, are you trying to scare a little squirrel?
We thought you were a wolf.
Do I look like a wolf?
No way.
Are you running from the wolf?
Of course I'm running from the wolf. What do you think I ran in here for? Because you know he loves squirrels something awful.
Ooh, and little owls.
And little girls.
Well, looks like we're safe in here. Hey, owl, you know where the turtle lives?
Tommy Turtle is sure. Why?
I hear he can tell me where to find Clarity.
Clarity? What's that?
Oh, it's not a what.
Ooh.
It's a who. Who's Clarity?
Who's Clarity? And then what does it mean?
Well, the word clarity means to make something clear or to explain something. And that's what clarity does. See, I got a problem and I need an answer. Clarity's the one who'll tell you what's wrong and explains what to do about it.
Now, what's your problem?
Oh, well, I act first and think later. I can't tell you all the trouble I've gotten into because I'm dumb.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
Do you know me?
Why, no.
Then trust me. I just gotta find Clarity before I do something really dumb. Clarity can help anyone.
You mean, like if somebody's afraid of something, she can help them?
Sure. She helped Tommy Turtle find out all the answers to his problems. Clarity can help anyone.
Wow.
But she can't help me.
Oh, well, what's your problem?
Don't touch me. Besides, nobody would believe me anyway.
Well, I bet Clarity would.
Do you really think she could help me?
Sure. Say, why don't you guys come with me and we'll see if Clarity can't find the answers to all our problems.
Well, anything's worth a try.
Maybe I'll wait here.
Oh, nonsense! The whoop only bothers little animals and kids when they're alone. You're safe in a group. Now, come on, let's go find the turtle.
Oh, how's it look out there?
The coast is clear.
What about the wolf?
Oh, well, you got your flashlight, don't you?
Sure.
Well, if the wolf gets really brave, you can just whack him one.
Whack him one?
Ooh, you really are a nervous little fella, aren't you? Here, shed a little light on the subject, Ozzie. Mm-hmm. All right, now, you take the road to confusion. Oh, well, we're near there now.
I'll say.
To Puzzle Point, make a right by the old tree at Gotcha Gulch.
Oh, we gotta be extra careful at Temptation Curve.
And after that, we'll be in Wisdom Woods, which surrounds Clarity's house.
Oh, but are you sure she won't mind?
No, Turtle says she loves company. Come on, this way.
I like little kids with problems. Actually, they're the best. I always pick the troubled ones and give the sure ones a rest. I got all kinds of tricks for that frightened little three. I'll make sure they never find their precious Clarity.
A telling tale will be right back. And now, back to A Telling Tale.
We'll be right back.
You are such a pretty little girl. Did anybody ever tell you that?
No.
Well, you are.
Please go away.
Oh, I won't hurt you. I'm your friend. We'll play, hmm?
Stay away. I'll tell my mother.
Oh, you'll tell your mother, will you? Well, she won't believe you. Because you are a very bad girl. And you did run away. Now, come on. Let's play. Can this be cotton? Or can this be wool? Oh, shut up, little girl.
Tina! Tina!
And you better not tell, or else I'll come back. Nobody believes little kids anyway.
Tina! Tina! What happened? Somebody you knew who touched you?
Didn't you tell your mother or somebody?
No, he told me I better not tell. So I ran away because I knew he'd come back. Besides, if I told, no one would believe me. Nobody listens to little kids anyway.
We believe you. It's all right.
When you're a kid, nobody listens to you. They pat you on your head and smile and tell you you're cute. Sometimes when hurting deep inside, you try to tell someone. They don't take the time to listen till the damage is done.
But you've got to tell someone. You're not alone. If something bad happens, tell someone. You've got to search and search until you
far away from Clarity now.
I can't walk another mile! I just gotta find something to eat!
Oh, me too. Seems like we've been walking forever, and I just gotta get something to eat.
Well, I'm gonna look. If we split up, we'll find food in no time.
Remember what Turtle said, Squeak? We gotta be extra careful at Temptation Curve. We're supposed to stay together.
Oh, stop worrying! Ozzie, you stay with Tina, and you two strike this way, and I'll go on that way.
Be careful, Squeak, please.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Ozzie, wait up.
Ah, a walnut. Money. An almond. Pecan. Trail mix. My favorite. This is better than... Oh!
Oh, don't be frightened, little squirrel. Say, I brought something for you. Hmm?
Well, here, take it.
Oh, yeah. Mmm, yeah. That's really good. Mm.
Ah, well, come on.
I know you're hungry.
You may be smiling, and you may act like my friend, but you're the wolf, and you tried to hurt Tina. I don't want to go away.
Oh, come on, little squirrel. What are you... I'll come back for you later.
You're the only home She's our friend, Ozzie. Open your eyes and you'll be able to see and you won't be scared.
Ozzie, help me!
A Telling Tale will continue in a moment. And now, back to A Telling Tale.
Oh, why? I'm so tired. Are we ever going to find wisdom once? Oh,
what's that?
This is it. We're in Wisdom Woods. Clarity can't be too far away from us now.
Oh, he's back! The wolf has come back for us!
But he can't hurt us in Wisdom Woods! Can he?
Oh, Clarity! Help us!
Yes?
Who said that?
Is someone looking for me?
Clarity? Is that you?
Oh, yes, Tina. I'm here.
Where have you been? We've been looking for you for such a long time.
I know. I was with you all the time.
But how? We've been looking and waiting and...
I know, but I was with you.
You mean you saw the wolf and you didn't try to help us?
I did help you.
Oh, but how? Oh, bad things happened all along the way. If we hadn't stuck together, the wolf would have gotten us. And we wouldn't have been in trouble if we hadn't gone looking for you.
That's right.
Do you remember when the wolf came, Tina? You were frightened because you thought you were all alone.
That's when Ozzie and Squeak came and saved me.
You thought you didn't have any friends, but you did. And you know, when you told them what happened to you, they believed you. They didn't think you were lying, did they? And then you didn't feel afraid anymore, did you?
No. At first I was scared, but then I knew they wanted to help me. And when I told them, they did believe me.
You see? There's your answer. Everybody isn't bad. You just have to find the right ones to tell. It could be your teacher, or a friend, or even a policeman. There are many people who will help you if you just don't give up.
Yeah, I should have never believed that man or the wolf. There are people all around who will help me and who will believe me.
And Squeak, you're always frightened of doing the wrong things. But you know you're just about the smartest squirrel I know.
I am? Oh, but I almost took food from that old wolf.
But you didn't, did you?
No. I remember what he tried to do to Tina. And I wouldn't listen to that old wolf, no matter what he tried to get me. Oh, how friendly he pretended to be. So I ran, and I fell in the well.
And Ozzie. Ozzie, you had to overcome your fear and get into that dark, dark well without your flashlight and save her.
I did? Oh, I did, didn't I? I just knew I had to do something. My friends needed help.
You see, you were a brave little owl after all.
You were there. You helped us remember what to do.
You see, anyone looking for me will always find me. It took a couple of really brave little ones to come all this way to find an answer to their problem. Most people just give up and never find answers. But you each had to overcome your fear to find me.
And look at what we found all along the way. Friends!
You know, fear can be awful sometimes. When you're young, you think that there's nobody to turn to and that you're all alone.
Oh, but that fear is something that you can overcome if you really, really try.
Oh, sure. Everyone's been frightened of something at some time.
Even grown-ups, too?
Oh, sure. But fear can be a good thing sometimes. It can make you cautious, like not talking to strangers or opening your door to someone you don't know. Whatever your problem or fear, you should never, ever give up.
Never give up!
If something happens to you that doesn't feel right or makes you feel uncomfortable, you should always trust how you feel.
And tell someone.
Remember, your teacher, your friend,
or even a policeman will always try to help you.
But no one will know that you need help unless you tell someone.
And never give up!
Oh, those are good words!
Never give up, no matter how hopeless the problems you're facing may seem. Never give up, though the road may be rough, but no matter how tough you can make it, never give up.
Oh, that is a good idea. You know what? We should do that.
Never give up, no matter how hopeless the problem you're facing may seem. Never give up, though the road may be rough, but no matter how tough you can make it, never give up.
Yourself a friend that you can confide in.
You can pull through if you just keep trying.
Keep on trying.
Never give up, no matter how hopeless the problem you're facing may seem.
Never give up, though the road may be rough, but no matter how tough you can make it, never give up. Never give up.
Like Clarity said, everybody is scared about something. You don't have to run away from home to find the answer to your problem. You just have to be brave enough to tell someone you're scared and get help. Remember, you're not alone. I found someone to help me. You can find someone too. It's all right to be scared, but don't let that stop you. Never give up trying to get help and tell someone.
You've got to search and search until you find.